गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू।
गुड मॉर्निंग
गुड मॉर्निंग सर।
गुड मॉर्निंग।
गुड मॉर्निंग सर।
गुड मॉर्निंग बेटा, प्लीज स्टार्ट योर वीडियोस एवरीवन।
सर टुडे वी विल डू नंबर सीरीज ऑलरेडी।
स्टार्ट योर वीडियोस एवरीवन प्लीज। बेटा Stop singing the song. Iram, you are singing a song. Are you singing a song?
Sir, what are you saying?
I'm asking, are you singing a song, Iram?
Sir?
Iram, I'm asking, are you singing a song?
No, sir.
You can sing if you want.
Sir, my mistake.
No, which song were you singing?
Sir, on which question
are we? Sir, no song. Sir, it is of no music.
No music. No particular song.
Yes, sir.
Achha, very good. So, we are doing the topic...
Sir, number series.
Number series and pattern.
Sir, we did, sir, the 15 point is left.
So, have we done any picture question till now?
No, question. Sir, we have not done.
We have not done that type of question.
Okay, no, so sir, we have not.
We will do now. Picture form questions I will give you in the form of pictures. Okay. Yes, you will have to draw the pictures in your copies. There will be no difficult pictures, very simple. Easy pictures will be there. Okay, ready?
The picture you will give us?
Yes, sir.
I'm just sharing my screen.
Sir, you will be sharing a picture, then we have to
yes,
go.
Yes, so yes.
From that picture.
You
sir,
have,
what do
to...
We have to draw?
I will share my screen, you will understand. Just wait. Yes. Okay, all of you. Can you see this on
sir,
your screen?
Did we
let
did,
me let
did
me
the question still question 12?
Yes, now these type of questions, picture form. This is also a part of pattern. So look at the pictures given here. Look at the first picture. This one.
Yes, sir.
Sir,
these pictures are easy to draw.
So see this one. This is the first one. This is second. This is third. And this is the fourth one. This is blank. You have to tell what will come in the fourth picture. What will be the answer of the fourth one? So there are three options in this. Three options are there. Okay, so this is the C one. Three options are there. You have to tell that which option is correct. A, B or C, which one is correct? You have to tell this. And please give your answer in the chat
box.
Can
you tell it again?
Give
sir, I didn't understand.
I'm explaining again. Okay. All of you, you can give your answers in the chat box. Pratishtha, see. This is the first picture. Look at it carefully. Then look at the second one. This is second. Then look at the third one. And then the fourth one is blank. Okay. So you have to tell what should come in here in the place of fourth picture. What should come in the place of fourth picture? So there are three options. These three are the options, A, B, and C. You have to tell which one should come in the place of fourth picture. Okay. So give your answer in the chat box. All of you, please give your answer in the chat box. And then you can draw the pictures in your copies. You have to draw this in your copy. Okay. You can draw with the help of a pencil also, simple pencil. do the shading with your pencil only. If you want, you can use color also, but I don't prefer color. I want you all to do it with pencil only. Okay.
Yeah, but I am done with the pencil.
Do it with the pencil, beta, not with a pen. Always draw pictures with the help of pencil, not with a pen. Okay.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes.
Sir, I have blank page, so can I do this exercise in a blank page?
Yes, you can do.
Okay, sir.
And please give your answers in the chat box.
Here, stop sharing screen.
Just a minute, I will just share the screen again. Just a minute.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes, beta.
So what is the correct answer?
I will just tell the correct answer. First, you all do it in your copy and give your answer in the chat box. All of you have not given the answers. Only few students have given the answers. I don't know why the others have.
I have given, sir, in chat box.
Few students.
Sir, I have made also.
8 students have given and there are 15 students in the meeting. So why the 7 of you have not given the answers?
Sir, I also gave.
7 students have not given the answers till now. Why? Give your answer in the chat box. Is it difficult? It is very easy.
Sir, it is very easy.
So the correct answer, all of you, I'm telling the answer now. The correct answer is option number C. Option C is the correct answer. So almost all of you have given the correct answer. Just one or two students have not got it. Let me explain. All of you, please pay attention. Just count in the first figure, count the number of boxes which are shaded here. How many boxes are shaded out of these 9?
Sir, one.
Sir, one.
The second one, how many are shaded?
मैम
थर्ड वन फाइव बॉक्सेस आर शेडेड सो इन द फोर्थ वन हाउ मेनी बॉक्सेस शेडेड
सर सेवन
वन थ्री फाइव सेवन सो सेवन बॉक्सेस शुड बी शेडेड In this one, option A, how many are shaded? Only 5 are shaded. In B option, 8 are shaded. And in the C option, 7 are shaded. So which one is the correct one? C one is the correct answer. Yes. C is the correct answer. Understood, everyone?
This answer comes like this 1, 3, 5, 7. Sir, it is sir the
type
prime
of number series.
Sir,
prime
it is odd
not
numbers.
Prime numbers, odd numbers. You can say odd numbers, not prime
sir,
numbers.
Sir, odd numbers.
Yes. So it is similar to number series or not? Am I right or not?
You can say plus two.
Sir, it is similar.
But it is only in the form of picture. So that is what I was saying earlier. That pattern and number series are the same thing. Understood?
Yes, sir.
So next question, ready? All of you.
Please wait 1 minute. I am
copying. Just draw it quickly.
Sir, please share the second question.
Yes.
Sir, please wait.
Ready, all of you?
Sir, please wait.
Yes, sir, done. Sir, sir, please start. Next story. Next
sir, please wait
2 minutes. Jaldi karo, beta, Pratishtha.
ये तो कर दो मेरे से ये कर दे ओ देखो ना इसका
और पार्ट
कर दिया प्रिंट
का डन
यस
चलिए नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 Answer this. Give your answer in the chat box. Very easy. Am I right? Give your answer in the chat box.
Sir, I am giving. So now I will complete.
And draw this in your copy also.
Okay, sir.
draw it in your copy. Pratishtha, are you drawing?
Yes, I have drawn.
Sir, I have also drawn.
Sir, I have also drawn.
Very good. Pratishtha, are you drawing it in your copy?
Yes, sir.
Jaldi karo. Yes, Aditya, are you asking something?
No, sir, by mistake it has happened.
Sir, can we do next question?
Ready, all of you, next one. Have you all sir, given the answers also?
Yes,
anyone
sir.
Anyone left to give the answer?
No, sir.
Iram, Pratishtha.
Sir, please wait. Sir, please
Noel,
wait.
Noel, Sahai.
Yes, sir.
Aditya, Samar, Gunagya, Shaurya and Apurva, Abhimanyu and Shuman. All these have given the answers. Beta, ye, who is this with the name Anuj Chahal? Aapka kya naam hai, beta?
Sir, Jayesh.
Jayesh, please, can you start your video? Jayesh has also given the answer.
So what is the answer?
Yes, just a minute. The answer is, all of you tell me, what is the answer?
Sir,
B.
The answer is B1.
In the triangle, we have seven. In the square, we have four sides. In the pentagon,
we have five sides.
Sir, hexagon.
B1 is... The hexagon.
Very
it
good.
Should be the correct.
Very good. Yes, first sir. One is triangle. It has three sides. Second one is a square. It has four sides. Third one is
sir,
a pentagon.
Third one is pentagon.
It has five sides. So next one will be hexagon with six sides.
Hexagon.
So option B has six sides in it. It is a hexagon. So correct option is option B, not option A. Option A is wrong because it has only four sides. Option C is also wrong because it has only five sides. Take your mic off. Jayesh, what is this? Jayesh, what was this? Who is this with the name of Anuj Chahal? This is, what is the name of the child?
Sir, Jayesh.
Why were you playing a music, Jayesh? Okay, all of you ready for the next one?
Yes, sir.
Yes. Yes, sir.
Third one. Give your answer in the chat box and draw the figure in your copies.
sudden. Sir, I have sent also in chat box.
Sudden.
Sir, I have.
Sir, I have also done.
Sir, I have also done.
Sir, done.
I have removed Jayesh from the meeting because he was not turning on the camera. I have removed him. Also, he had given the answer as option D. Option D dikh raha hai aapko isme?
No, sir.
Can you all see option D here? There is no option D, am I right?
No, sir.
Okay. And he gave the answer as option D. Jayesh gave the answer as option D. अपने आप ही उन्होंने ऑप्शन डी बना लिया और आंसर दे दिया. आई हैव रिमूव्ड हिम फ्रॉम द मीटिंग. ही वाज इन अ मूड टू बिहेव अ लिटिल नॉटी. ओके ऑल ऑफ यू, यस ऑल ऑफ यू नाउ गिव द आंसर. एवरीवन आंसर इज
Sir,
C is the
answer.
Sir, the reason is that every time one line is added, every time we add one line to the pattern, this is why a fourth line will be added and C is the answer.
Very good. Correct. Okay, next question. Just wait for 1 minute. Let me draw the figures. I will give you the next one also.
Sir, please start next question.
Sir is drawing the next figure.
Yes.
Okay, this is the fourth one. Start doing. Give the answer in the chat box. Give your answer in the chat box and draw the figures in your copies.
Then I have given answer in chat box. Then I have drawn.
Okay, very good.
Sir, I have also drawn and given the answer in the chat box.
Please now tell the answer. Yes, sir. Please tell the answer.
Okay, first let me check whether you all have given it correctly or not. So, I think this was a very easy one.
Yes, sir.
Am I right?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. It's very, 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 very,
very, very, very, very easy.
That is very, 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 very.
Option A or B. Option A or B. C to nahi hai, obviously. A and B. Kaun sa sahi hai?
Sir, A.
Sir, A.
Sir, A.
Option A is the correct answer. Correct. Option A is the answer.
Sir, can I tell how it comes?
Yes, Iram will give the reason why.
Okay, sir. Sir, when sir first you will see the P, sir. Then the next P, sir, it is rotated. Sir, when we rotate the P in the left side and then the left side, sir, the pattern will come, and in the fourth, the A option will be come.
Yes. So we are rotating every time. We are rotating the letter. Sir, clockwise 90 degrees.
Yes, sir.
Okay, this is known as 90 degrees clockwise rotation.
We can also say that example, we are rotating the P 90 degrees once, clockwise.
90 degree ek bar isko rotate karenge one time. So this will look like this. You will get this. Again, if you rotate 90 degree clockwise, again is direction. This is known as clockwise direction. Do you know why we call it clockwise direction? Why do we call it clockwise direction?
Sir, because clock moves.
Sir, because in clocks this pattern only.
The hands of the clock move in this direction only. So if I move something like this, this is what is this known as?
Sir, anti-clockwise.
Sir, anti-clockwise.
This is known as anti-clockwise. Okay, so this is anti-clockwise. अगर ऐसे रोटेट करेगा तो इसको बोलेंगे एंटी क्लॉकवाइज. ओके, एंड अगर ऐसे रोटेट करेगी कोई चीज इन दिस डायरेक्शन देन इट इज नोन एज
क्लॉकवाइज.
ओके, एंटी क्लॉकवाइज मतलब उल्टा, जिस डायरेक्शन में क्लॉक के हैंड करेंगे उसकी अपोजिट डायरेक्शन. तो एंटी वर्ड जो होता है वो अपोजिट के लिए यूज होता है. डू यू ऑल नो?
यस सर.
ओके, सो व्हेन यू रोटेट दिस फिगर 90 डिग्रीज अगेन इन द क्लॉकवाइज डायरेक्शन यू विल गेट दिस, एंड अगेन व्हेन यू रोटेट दिस 90 डिग्री क्लॉकवाइज यू विल गेट ऑप्शन ए इज द आंसर. ऑप्शन ए इज द करेक्ट वन. अंडरस्टूड?
यस सर.
Okay, very good. Just wait a minute. Let me remove all these things.
Sir, please give one more question. Only yes, 3 minutes are left.
Just wait, beta. I'm giving you. Only 2 minutes are left. I don't think that we will be able to do a question in 2 minutes.
Yes, sir. Sir, please give an oral question and we can do it.
Okay, I am giving you a question, yes, of number sir. Series. Number series the question. Number series question, I think you can do it in one minute. Okay. Yeah. Ah, sir, you write this. Write it in your copies, yes.
Okay, sir.
Okay. So 24, 35, 48, 63 box. And finally, another box. So two boxes. Fill in both the boxes.
10 minutes.
Give your answer in the chat box.
9 plus 13.
Sir, may I tell the answer? Sir, may I tell the answer?
Yes.
Sir, may I tell the answer?
Yes, beta, tell the answer.
Sir, can I tell the answer?